An RTD bus was involved in a car accident in Denver. This all happened around 3 o'clock in the morning between Broadway and West Colfax. It's not known if there are any injuries involved in this. We are working to get more information and will continue to follow this on air and on CBSColorado.com.